didn't perform well in that semi-final. He's got to start from scratch here. So the early legs, the treble 19 for ball there. The early legs are very significant from that point of view. The way Barney progresses in the early part of this match.
And he could be losing the opening leg here against the throw. The final of the Masters. A repeat of the final here in 2015.
Awkward. It's awkward.
His kick-out percentage in the tournament, 60%. Against Anderson, he hardly missed. In the quarter-final, he hardly missed either against James Wade. Barney makes him pay.
Well, it's not the best leg in the world by far. Michael hits three big trebles, but importantly, Barney gets on the board first.
A missed opportunity for the defending champion. Michael van Gerwen looking for a fourth consecutive Masters crown. He's hit four perfect darts, he's hit five perfect darts.
136.
A cruel deflection taking it out of the treble 19.
Good start to the leg though. He mad at himself missing that opportunity though in the first leg. He knows how important it is the early parts of these matches, certainly in these big finals.
99.
We've reached a couple of World Series finals, Raymond van Barneveld, but as an individual. PDC Major, this is first for 3 years. Double six, and he wasn't far off either. That's four attempts at a double. A slight concern to the world number one, I'm sure.
Yeah, fortunately at this stage though, Barney isn't attempting a finish.
He'll have to move, yeah, that's... Is that a blocker for him?
Well, that one is.
How on earth is he going to find a way through? Right across to the right-hand side. Fantastic! What a dart! It looked impossible! That's terrific. That's literally, that millimetre at the top of the bed was the only bit that he could possibly see.
Yes, the NVG radar.
That was outrageous.
Full surgery there, wasn't it?
59.
Still strange not referring to Michael van Gerwen as the world champion. And that still hurts him, I can assure you. Barney played really well.
Playing him as he has shown in the past, even when he's gone into tournaments. Looking for the big 170. Even when he's gone into tournaments, not in good form, he's either beaten Michael or given, as you mentioned, a very, very good account in himself.
The 72 for Barney. And Gerwen is waiting, lurking, hoping. One dart at double 16.
There we go. We're doing nicely.
96.
As they played out a fantastic world championship quarter-final as well, which van Gerwen won 5-4. Yeah, Barney just seems to find something extra when he's playing his compatriot.
Yeah, they've met a few times in the World Championships, haven't they? Certainly over the recent years. I can't remember any of them being a below standard encounter. He really just raises his game when he's playing Michael. Obviously we've got the Dutch factor, we mention that quite often.
57.
Chance here for Barney, that's a fantastic dart. The 125 would go a long way.
85.
Yeah, after that first dart, he was probably looking for more there. Give himself a chance to break.
He's
got the opportunity though. 5-2, very doable as we know. But it is a tall order. Maximum here from Barney would leave double 18. A maximum. 40's okay. This is a big finish. Another one of those. Yeah. Just didn't like the lie, I think, on the treble 20 there. So went for the treble 18, double 19. 18. Okay, it's a finish.
And you guys, 76.
Just for a break of three. Double 8. Leads 3-1 with the first break. We've got a final on our hands here in Milton Keynes. Raymond van Barneveld's last big individual title was the Premier League in 2014.
He's given himself a great chance with this start, and he's throwing first in this leg before the first break. Michael's going to have to make a move.
100.
Would give Barney so much confidence, wouldn't it, going into the rest of the match if he was leading 4-1 at the first break. Almost dissolved the fact that he played badly in the semi-finals despite the win.
140.
Two 6-1 apiece. Barney at the hockey. Determined. Focused.
Good thinking from Van Gerwen. 1-3-6. Number 19 for Raymond van Barneveld. The setup shooting has been fantastic from Barney.
Picturesque.
96.
Number 12. The 4-1.
Raymond van Barneveld. 4 out of 6 on the doubles. Michael van Gerwen. But crucially, with 3 darts to break in the very first leg of this final,